So this is where we put in at Wyonga. If we were to paddle from Wyonga to Bells, okay, we'd put in right there. So from Wyonga to Bells is 5 k's. Yeah, lookout to Wyonga was 6. So 5 k's to Bells, then another 4 to Upper Swan, and you're out of the rapids. A few more moving water sections down there, and then Middle Swan, and you're free, home free. In my case, back to hell, because my boat doesn't like those flat water sections. We're gonna go right down there. You can follow me down if you like. There's a little gravel run, and then we've got Wyonga Rapid itself. So there's a little bit of fun stuff here. Yeah, on the left up here is where the last tributary of the Avon comes in. You'll see it, I'll point it out as we go past, it's the Wooraloo Brook. So, here, and then a short pull, and then the Wyonga drop. It's all pretty straightforward though, except for these eddies. Oh, copped a wave right in my face. Sorry? Well...